Hi everybody, Vanquished Angel here, and today we're going to be looking at Sabayon. Now, for those of you that don't know, Sabayon is based off of Gentoo. I have actually never tried a Gentoo Linux before, at least not that I'm aware of. I have tried to install this one a few times. It has some issues installing. The text-based installer didn't work, and so now I'm going to try the other one. The interface on this one is KDE. I'm not a fan of KDE. I can't be a fan of KDE. So I'm sorry if you are a KDE fan out there. I beg your eternal forgiveness.
I'm just going to click the install. I don't know if it's working. Or if I should just close. Oh, it's working, yay. The screen's a little laggy. At this part it got more responsive. Like the mouse is more responsive in things. It's just the installer. Most of this will probably get cut out anyway. So I'm supposed to fix something in here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, it's so confusing. It's selected already. So I'm gonna say done. Maybe I just had to go in there? I don't know, it takes a while. I've been here a couple times before, just had a lot of issues with installing. Not sure what its issues are. And yeah. There we go. That took a little bit.
All right, let's see what this looks like. Thought it was rebooting. We will see. It takes a while. This lags a little bit. One and boot from the hard drive there.
And we're getting somewhere. This Sabayon is local. Hey, that's wonderful. It's like a local produce or something. That's great. Yes. Okay, I like the login screen though. It looks like it's KDE's own login screen. Thanks for watching my channel. There's a little heart I drew for ya. Alright, well, we got the same welcome screen, it looks like, that when we booted up into the live disk. And it seems a little bit slow, but that's okay. That's alright. We're gonna exit out of there. Try to find some sort of applications list right there. It is a little laggy. Education. Cool. That's fun. I like how it's classified. That's cool. Got some games here. Arcade. Bombing game. Dodge, like ball dodging. Pac-Man clone. Catman. Gay space duel. Well, that's cool. I like the games that it comes with, and then there's board games. Connect. Who can live without Connect the Dots? Nobody. Ooh, some of those look kind of fun. Might have to review some of those logic games. Okay, so that's interesting. It comes with games. Apparently, some pretty good ones. Document viewer, scan light image scanning, image viewer, Inkscape. Oh, and that. So for internet, it comes with a server browser and Google Chrome. And that must be a chat client. Just conversation. Multimedia. K3B, disk burning. VLC. I don't really know what Tomahawk is. I would just use VLC. Like, I don't always understand the need for a separate music player, but there might be one, maybe for playlists and stuff. But I just use VLC or M player, whatever it comes with. KDen Live. It's a video editor. I've never actually used that video editor. Office. Probably has LibreOffice. Yes. And Ocular. Okay, well, that's cool. I don't know what this is. Oh. Documentation, get help, report bugs. So, get repos. Cool. I wonder if the repos for Gentoo or that are all Git. Settings. Firewall rules. Password for root. List uncomplicated firewall. So this is UFW, but this looks like a different front end. Then GUFW. See if we can go about. Oh, it's the GTK version. Okay. That's one thing I like about Linux, but is also sometimes I would say a bad side, is that there are 50 different projects all for the same thing. Sometimes I think they should just combine efforts. So disk burning. Terminal, cups for printing, partition editor, something to configure printers, Ringo application browser. I'm going to click on that because that's probably equivalent to like Synaptic or that. Yeah, why not? Let's update the list of applications.
We're not going to update, but that looks cool. So instead, what I'm going to look for... Okay, thanks. Seriously, ignore. Stop annoying me. I like that. They have a sense of humor. So it looks like there's wine, 0, release 6. I don't know what that is. Wine Gecko, Mono, QT Wine, Wine Tricks, Wine Any, Wine Staging 3.7, that's cool. That is very cool. I like that. I don't know if this is more of a rolling release or not, but that's pretty up to date there. That's pretty impressive. Okay, so this is kind of your look at Sabayon. I like it, actually. You have a choice of several different front ends. I'm not a fan of KDE at all. Not to say that it is bad. I've said on a forum that it's kind of clunky and I got jumped by a bunch of KDE fanboys, but KDE really is not my thing. It's just there. The experience to me would be better for me if it had a different front end, but I decided to download the KDE version. So here is the KDE version of Sabayon. I know it's going to take a while to... Let's see, it's just kind of laggy. I don't like that. I clicked that like twice now. Oh, duh. Well, okay, that's my brain lagging, actually. I was waiting for a pop-up like this. So you gotta click it there, and then you gotta click it there just to shut down. Alright, thanks for watching.